What are you doing here?
An interview? I work here. Thought we established that by now.
I know you work here. It's just, it's the weekend.
And I'm on a deadline. It's the only reason I'd be here on a Saturday. So, what are you doing here?
I'm supposed to meet Blake. But I never would have agreed to meet him here had I known that you'd...
Don't worry about it. It's fine. We're not exclusive. It's how it works.
Right. Right. It's all cool here.
Yep. The coolest. So where are you guys going anyway?
We're going to dinner at the Silver Hen.
And so, place is nice.
I guess, I don't know, he picked it.
It's pricey too. It's the kind of place you go on a real date.
Which it is, right?
Right.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
No problem.
Hey, Bennet, you okay?
Yeah, I'm great, never better.
You ready?
Yes.
Have fun.
You've never been to south of the border. That place on 95 with the big sombrero out front?
Yeah, my family and I have passed it on our way to Hilton Head, but it looks so tacky.
It's not tacky, kitschy and awesome. I have 20 shot glasses from there. Very proud of my collection.
And you should be.
Walt.
Bennet, what are you doing here at the restaurant?
Waiting for you. What took you so long?
We walked here. Why do you care?
I care because I don't want Walt to go on this date.
Huh.
What?
Okay, can someone please tell me what's going on here?
Well, I'm sort of dating Walt.
Wait, you're dating Bennet. Why didn't you tell me?
As Bennet knows, we're not exclusive. So as far as I'm aware, I'm not doing anything wrong.
Right. No. Of course you aren't.
Okay, there's obviously something going on with you two, and quite frankly, I don't like being put in the middle of it.
Blake, wait!
Look, you're cute, but I don't need some sort of psycho office romance drama. That's Larissa's job.
What do you think you're doing? If you had a problem with me dating someone, then you should have said something. And P.S., you're the one who told me to go out with him in the first place.
Look, you're completely right. And I know I acted crazy, but the thought of you dating someone else, it drove me crazy. Because I want to be exclusive.
Well, why didn't you just say that? I didn't even want to go on a date with that guy.
I don't want you going on dates with anyone.
Except you, I hope.
Except me.
Yeah.
Is that okay? If we're exclusive?